Let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base. I've been thinking about blowing it up. I do suppose. Stay up here, give me the clues. Look what we have here, I think. Brilliant! And did you think about what we'd do once we capture the hull? Shall we use your stupid head to close the exit? Cut the chatter! Reichsführer gave us clear task to capture this station quietly!
What's there? Kind of noise. I feel like my ears coming out if someone dropped that. Something seems moving. It sounds though. After all. myself a buddy. Find out what those peaks are loving. Terminate with creatures. Patch the damn dress. Get you a cold dead who sleeps in this room. Who's there?
Shit. Even my ears can't bother if someone got that.
Hey, the damn dress.
Kitchen cultivation is a great possibility.
What? Hey, what the hell was that?
Each other's backs.
Hey, you! Give your cup out and you'll be scared! I'm loving you without you. What the hell? They're all cats, humans, drugs, and some of them might not be music!
We are all the same.
Alright, we'll see you in the music. We're here!
Fuck you!
Don't laugh, people. You have to look for it. Clear. Anything here? Anybody see him?
Thank you.
shit!
Eh? Who's there?
Someone.
Ask the damn threat. Kitchen cook. What's
there? Who's there? Either my ears going back or someone back there. I'll get you for this! Casualty!
Coming!
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, he'll... I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks.
Seems like someone... Nah.
Still, I should go and check.
Stupid imagination, after all.
It's like actually somebody.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he...
All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooding. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
shit much longer.
Oh, come on. Who's gonna fight for national purity in the moment?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it!
Come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Seems a possibility.
Lack of sleep fucks you up.
I wish we'd get the shit in that way.
Hey, the fuck is that?
Who's that?
Some kind of noise.
These are my ears now.
Thank you.
sleep deprivation does play its tricks. Ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter. If the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd for them. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joining two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red star. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still. Directing.
Weapons at the ready!
Not here.
So, let's go look for the commie?
Where the hell is he hiding? Just wait.
You're not getting away!
You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes. But joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't, I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Cure for everything.
I wanna go.
Take some. Always handy.
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa!
You don't have that caliber.
Don't Pa me.
And where is your ammo? Mine's here.
Waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely
the most balanced knives. Take some. You don't have enough ammo. You're welcome.
Sir, report.
Dismissed. Yartyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter? This way.
Come, look, try and buy.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber. Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay, 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 okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.